Here we go. The first long-range flight of Air Gigantica. Buckle up.
Nothing in this world like the sound of high-bypass turbofans powering up.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your pilot, Captain Anderson.
We're ascending to a cruising altitude of...
Whoa, Nelly, we are really getting up there.
No, I'm fine. I'm good.
Don't worry. Anderson is the best pilot in the business. He just has a tiny little fear of, you know, heights.
Okay, we have reached our cruising altitude. You're free to walk about the... Oh, boy, are we high up? Oh, man, too high! Too high! Too... No, I'm good.
Okay, Gremlin Mystery. Let's split up and look for clues.
Great idea! Scoob and I call dibs on the food court!
Yeah, dibs!
Big Earl, why don't you take us to where the Gremlin was last seen?
Okay, Phil.
It's Fred.
Wow, and I thought the petting zoo was impressive.
Why be on a plane if you can't pet a goat? That's my motto. Anyway, the mechanics claim the gremlin crawled out of here.
Does this plane have a laundromat? I think someone forgot their dirty clothes.
Looks like a pair of coveralls, like your head engineer was wearing.
All my guys wear those, not just Bob.
Ed.
My name's Big Earl. How in the world do you forget a name like that, Irma?
Velma.
No, Big Earl. What's a Velma?
He used to say, "Whoa! Nobody move! My tuna fish sandwich is missing!"